Bruce, okay? The tower just exploded. Thank God you're all right.
Ra's al Ghul were behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to his pit.
Hello? Is anyone?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I've not caught you at a bad time, have I? Worthy, you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know, you really can't ignore me. Can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, the leading lady may be found dead in her dressing room.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Your leading lady's waiting, Batman.
You can hear me, right? It's just, you don't seem to be coming to the movie theater, and I'd hate for you to read spoilers on the internet again.
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Mr. J! You look perfect!
Ring, ring! So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait!
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait! Gotcha!
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman!
Talia!
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, and doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface!
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carl. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats! Just starting. It's a...
encore!
Ah!
Don't just stand around!
Are you supposed to be played?
What the hell are you doing, Bats?
You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember? Making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Way, Bats!
I've got a date with immortality! Quick! The cure! What are you waiting for? Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poison, Gotham, and hell! It's not even breakfast! But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag! No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
What the hell happened in there?